handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking!
Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
First floor ready.
Go ahead, go ahead. Kane can take a few minutes. I can keep going all day and all night. But you, you gotta sleep sometime.
Doesn't let people die quickly. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Controls transferred to pilot. Watch our step.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals. I am engaging hostile infantry. Transferring controls to pilot.
Enemy Titan is in sight.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Anyone see where he went?
We cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I am marking your HUD with the location of the controls.
cargo lid activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I am located in security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's work for us.
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Like me. to do with it.
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
We're gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Down, I need backup.
gets further down the assembly.
Arsene! Over there!
Grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily.
You have my word.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
You could say that.
Heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test scenario.
This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now. Captain Local 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced
restocking
to settle the entire
complex.
Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Falling apart. I suggest we leave.
You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot control initiated. An exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Enemy fighter in sight. Wrong turn, militia.
Fire at will. This pilot must learn his place. Curse.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
All teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
Just happened.
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
Rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia SRS has documented several cases on other planets. A common feature of such rifts is a massive energy surge. Be careful, pilot.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending...
To everyone here.
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
I'm doing my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Anderson's dead, but I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.